quite the same as yesterday, when she left with a flower in her hair. I can swear that she's coming back with a mole in her head, the dig behind her eyes, and freaks and thoughts of doubt. She isn't quite the same as yesterday, cause you always have to alter it if you're thrown into places where you know no one. There's nothing to come, no letters, calls or visits, just morbid thoughts and visions. Have to get tough. Ignorant words, you can't buy.